In India, the landscape is very interesting as far as the infrastructure is concerned, because we are seeing two sets of opportunities coming through. On one side, we have the first wave of infrastructure investing that happened about 10 years ago, because most of the capital came in the private sector. Now they are looking to recycle their capital. And the second wave that we are seeing, as the country grows, the government is looking to invest further, and we are seeing a lot of opportunities in the renewables and the road space at this point in time. In India, the economy is perhaps the fastest growing in the world. And in order to keep up with that growth, the government is investing heavily into the infrastructure space, and in particular into the energy and the road space. Now, in the road space, given that the balance sheets of Indian developers are broken, the government is focusing more on the privatization and thereby getting the capital back into the sector. And we see that as a fairly large opportunity for us to acquire those roads. And on the energy side, the government has a fairly aggressive program of renewable capacity to be reaching about 100 gigawatts, and substantial investments are required in that. Right from the Prime Minister of India, I think, to the fund managers like us, everybody realizes that India needs foreign capital to build its massive requirements of infrastructure. And to that extent, the government has relaxed foreign investment guidelines for that investments to come through. There are no restrictions on repatriation of that capital. The approvals, the requirements which are there from the government side to build those infrastructure assets are quite relaxed. And the government is actually working overtime to ensure that the investors get a warm welcome when they invest into India. In the next 5 to 6 years, the infrastructure market in India is likely to see two strands. Number one is that we will continue to see private capital coming in and getting invested into the infrastructure space. But more interestingly, in India, the current pension fund market does not invest into infrastructure, but the current government is relaxing that. And over the next 5 to 6 years, we expect that the domestic pension fund market, which is a very large source of capital for infrastructure investing around the world, will become an important source of capital for domestic investing also.